Dixon and Jolly are associated with anaerobic respiration, apical dominance, light reaction of photosynthesis, cohesion tension theory of transpiration. Just already discussed, it is the D, cohesion tension theory. It is the Dixon and Jolly proposed the cohesion tension theory to explain the absorption of water.